historic race begins. Schooners, greyhounds of the ocean, with tall, tapering sails rigged for speed. Today, the annual schooner race off the Atlantic coast between Canada and the United States is a last reminder of the days when merchant mariners raced each other across the world for the wealth of the Indies. The America's Cup, symbol of international yacht racing, staffed with the finest crewmen and rigged and tuned like a concert violin. $5 million invested for the prestige of winning one race. As both ships sail close-hauled into the light wind, and the contestants race home bow on bow.